I love that idea that we're building tools to better look at ourselves, that we're building a mirror to gain insight into how we operate and function and like what constitutes us, what builds us. One of the things that surprised me as I learned about biology is just our limitations and knowing it. We've got these tools that are coming out in the molecular and bioinformatics world, but in the imaging space, we're still pretty limited. Conventional pathology, the whole process is very laborious, it's very slow. It's all done through a microscope that you physically look through. Considering the biology is huge and it happens in large volumes, looking at microscopic amounts of 2D sections of tissue is very limiting. The core technology of 3Scan is the KESM, the knife edge scanning microscope. The first incarnation of our technology, our tool, was built by Bruce McCormick to study neuroscience. The KESM has a diamond knife, this embedded organ, is brought against the knife and a section is taken off on top. Pointed at this is an automated microscope, and we scan line by line the sample as it's coming up the edge of the knife, and that section is taken away. We then come and take another section and repeat the process. All those images are then uploaded in a cloud computing environment, and the pathologist is able to go through all of these images and find things in each of the layers that are connected, look at how cells and tissues are related to the overall context of the organ. And so you get this 3D element as well as this microscopic element that is able to go back and forth between those two contexts. And that's something that's very new. That's what 3Scan seeks to bring to the world of digital pathology. You're not looking at one individual section and then imagining how the rest of it fits together. You have the context of how different structures inside of some piece of an organ interplay into the greater 3D context, and that's very powerful. We like to imagine that the pathologist one day can be the conductor of an orchestra of robots that go out there and image vast fields of biology. And the pathologist plays a crucial role in being the informed, human perspective of differentiating what is pathologic versus normal within that biology.